So basically, if a consumer reporting agency fails to do what is required under the law, in his case, delete that negative account after 7 years. Now, he got denied. He needs to get himself a consumer lawyer and go sue the heck out of them, because you can get up to your actual damages.
So why